Hey, what is going on, guys? Mr. T-Man here, back with another video, and today I have more NHL 17 content. In this video, we are doing the Draft Champions, Draft the Ultimate Team. It's basically a mix of Fantasy Draft and Hockey Ultimate Team put together. I'm pretty sure you play games in this mode, and then after you build your team. Okay, download has failed. Please try again. Well, that's not good. Okay, let me try this again. Come on. Alright, here we go. Start by choosing to play offline or online and then selecting your theme. Each theme is unique and will determine the players you'll be drafting. Okay, so this seems pretty neat. Draft and complete. Use your draft picks to improve your starting lineup. Each pick replaces a lower rated player. Once the draft is finished, take your team into the game. Okay. Get a 4-game win streak to earn the top tier reward. Okay. So, I'm probably not going to play that many games in this series, or I'm not sure if this is going to be a series, but I'm going to make sure this draft video is a video at least. Okay, so we got North of the Border, the best players that Canadian hockey teams have to offer. Canadian heritage players in this theme are all Canadians. This will affect your starter team and your potential draft selections. Players in this theme. Okay, so I guess it can mean like legends and superstars, stuff like that as well. I think this is just current players, and then under 25 years old. Find young stars in this theme that are all under the age of 25. This will affect your starter team and your potential draft selections. And then around the world again, build a team made of the top rated players from each of the biggest hockey countries in the world. Alright. Probably not going to do that one or that. I'm kind of interested in doing legends, but like, I'd rather do under 25 years old or around the world again. I think we'll do around the world. Anyways, I think what happens is you play games and you unlock stuff, and then the stuff you unlock could be used in Hut. If I'm not mistaken, that's like the dumbed down version. Okay. Round one. Who do we choose? Pavelski, Schneider, or Wheeler, or Brett Hull? Brett Hull. 97 shot. That is key. 94 hands. 89 checking. Okay, his skating is bad, but like, I'm gonna go with Brett Hull. Okay. We got a right winger. Okay, so we got 94 overall. Klesla. Krejci. Okay, come on. Of course I'm gonna have to choose Rostislav Klesla. Hopefully I said that right. I do need a goalie. Marian Gabrick is fast. I might go Gabrick. Why isn't Hossa skiing fast? Whatever. Actually, Sakara. No, let's go with Gabrick. Gabby. Holy Mackinac. Who do I choose? Not gonna choose Hedman, mainly because we got Nick Lidstrom. Or we could get Lundqvist. Or Zetterberg. I gotta go with the legend, Nick Lidstrom. One of my favorite players of all time. Unfortunately, I was able to watch him play. Ramus Ristolainen, I need a right defenseman. He's solid. Oh my god. Not choosing Suter. God damn it. Falk or Bufflin? Bufuglin. Bufflin only really has a checking on Falk. Justin Falk. Oh, Eric Lindros, Jamie Benner, Tyler Seguin. No. Don't make me do this. Oh, Holt Beast. I feel like there's. You could probably get another center. Holt B. Let's get Holt B as your goalie. I like him a lot. Yeah, so. We could still pick up Malkin now. Sergei Bobrovsky. Artemi Panarin. Skating, shot, hand, checking. He is a beast. Kuznetsov's also a beast, but I'd rather have Malkin. Who do I want? Let's go Malkin. He just won the cup. So we'll go with him. Freddie Anderson, Bodker. Let's go with Bodker. He's pretty fast. Dmitry Kulikov. Our defense, left defense is pretty good, so I'll take. Should I take Khudobin? Or Kulemin? Or Kulikov? Let's go with Khudobin. Khudobin. Alright. Round 12. Or round 11, sorry. Left winger. Gotta go with the Forsberg. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with Forsberg. And then, oh. Ooh. Do I go with Sid? I gotta go with Sid, I think. Or Manny Malhotra. Who should I get? Nah, I gotta go with Sid. That 1-2 punch at center. Your draft is now complete. Okay. Overall, let's see what we got. 89. Not bad. Top players, congratulations on completing an outstanding draft. After you try these players in Draft Champions, make sure to add them to your Hockey Ultimate Team. Yeah, for sure. Play game one, edit lines. Let's see what edit lines looks like. We got Brett Hull, Crosby, Forsberg, Malkin, Bodker, Gabrick, Soshnikov, McCarthy. Don't know. Bunch of scrubs. And then when it comes to defense, Lidstrom and Falk, Kolesla, and Ristolainen, Rinnet Valiev, and Nyingel. Not bad as a bottom pairing, I guess. And then head coach, Brian Fiedler, whoever that is. And then Holt Beast and Khudobin. Not bad. Yeah, so if you guys enjoyed this video, what do you mean? What does a forfeit draft mean? Win. Okay, play game one. Okay, so it's just basically like hut after this. So you play games to earn. I think they're called collectibles, and then. Okay, where do I go back? No. Okay, so I guess you have to finish four games first, and then other stuff will pop up. But you get like collectibles or something like that, and you could use, yeah, win and earn better rewards to use in Hut. Basically, that's what it is. If you guys enjoy this video, please leave a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already. Until next time, peace. Played you fast and read you in. No slow recital. You waited for him on the strip. But no arrival. Gave it up for him, but only just to let you die.